Where are we? What is that? What is it to possess a body?
We'll be right back. public was invented to lie. Well, perhaps that is too cynical. But certainly, language obfuscates reality.
Yeah. of anti-mu mesons and quarks and photons and electromagnetic fields. Reality is made of words. Reality is made of symbolic interlocking linguisto-mathematical constructs. Everything beyond that is pure conjecture.
Thank you.
idea then that that language is a double-edged adaptation that has both served us and betrayed us on different levels, needs now to be looked at in the light of the fact that culture is more and more consciously becoming a project carried out down the by, for instance, propagandists, both governmental and commercial. Reality is more and more in the image. And when we talked about virtual realities and the tendency of technology to create the dream utopias of the unconscious prehistory and shamanism, you see that what is happening is we are abandoning ourselves in a way to the image, because nothing else can be done. There aren't enough resources, there aren't enough metals to give everyone the kind of standard of living that is enjoyed by the technocratic elites in the West. So instead, there has to be this trade-off in image. Now this is not some non-human. We see it reflected in American life over the whole post-war. I don't know if you've noticed, but in order to make good on the grand promise that was to accrue to the American middle class, consequent upon the defeat of fascism, that this utopia was to come to be, for it to happen, it was done tactically. That was the price that was paid. Eric Andre said, the question regarding space colonies is not is it possible, but how will we keep it in good taste? And this was a question that was not answered by American culture in the 50s. It was essentially a suburban, modular housing, modular products, modular values, modular lifestyle paradox that was sold as a consequence of the American dream. Part of what we have been living through this period is a hallucination of a kind of
doesn't care if you never find out about this and remain forever immature. The society, not only does it not care, it's specifically interested in seeing that you don't know this experience.
Yeah.